said about Leonardo DiCaprio. But originally, DiCaprio didn't feel comfortable about playing somebody so unlikable and evil. And Tarantino had to say to him, no, man, you have to go for this. You have to pull out all the stops or people will never forgive you. And people, because it definitely is one of Leonardo DiCaprio's best roles.
Remember that scene where he's talking about phrenology has the skull?
Yeah.
And then he slams
stupid dogs.